Hello everyone. Hello. Please bear with me. Really? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. The game is bugging already, and I just started streaming, so that's nice. The sound works. I know it's been a while, if you can still hear me through this disgusting audio. I had a hell of a week. And hell as in bad. So I don't know how long I'm gonna stream this for. If you can still hear me through this terrible sound problems, I apologize for any delayed reactions, screen glitches, and the bad audio that may or may not happen. I have run out of PS Plus, so no more PlayStation games. I was meant to do a Saints Row reboot stream. I had a terrible comment that I do not want to get into, and accused of something I didn't do, so if I'm in a bad mood, this already happened thanks to the stream with the audio issues. But I'm not even sure you can hear every single word I say. So with that in mind, I'm just gonna continue streaming. If you don't hear me talk, I'm just trying to focus on the game. If I do, I don't know. Let's just see how the stream goes.
Started 300 years ago with the discovery of the Black Marker, an alien artifact found under the old Gulf of Mexico on Earth. It seemed to hold the promise of limitless energy until it produced dementia, insanity, and a twisted life after death known as necromorphs. The details of the original Black Marker disaster were buried in cover-ups and conspiracies. But not before an entire religion could be launched in the name of one of its researchers, Michael Altman. His questionable death turned him into a martyr, and Unitology was born. To this day, it thrives. A secretive organization that believes the markers are divine. And their plan for us, a glorious unity of mind, body, and spirit. Generations after the Black Market disaster, mankind found himself going extinct from lack of resources. Desperate, he sought to replicate the Black Marker in an attempt to harness its limitless energies for himself. The records of this era are unclear, but we now know the replication was successful, but the cost too high. The Marker copies were all buried, hidden in secret places across the universe where, to all our benefit, they might have stayed. But 200 years later, during an illegal mining operation on Aegis 7, the planet cracker USG Ishimura unearthed one of the forgotten copies, a red marker, and with it, the start of a new wave of marker infections. A key survivor of that incident was an engineer named Isaac Clarke. That marker spoke to him and left him with a gift, a mental blueprint of the marker itself. Isaac was captured and tortured by EarthGov, his mind harvested for the marker's secrets. The marker program was thus restarted, and a new one built on the populous Titan sprawl. But disaster quickly followed. He managed to escape, but just barely. There was nothing left but dust, just like Aegis 7. Since that time, the marker crisis has only deepened, and Isaac Clarke, his marker touch mind still burning with the ability to build or destroy them, stays in hiding, determined to retreat from the markers and all they have wrought. But there is hope. A backwater ice ball of a planet, where 200 years ago, someone, somehow, stopped a marker uprising in its tracks. A clue from the past that may save our future.
Again, if there is audio issues, I'm sorry. I cannot fix it. Don't know why, don't know how, I just can't fix it. Sorry.
Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Tim, oh, thank God. Did you find it?
Find it. Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just said, follow the waveform to thank you. I can't tell you anymore.
Just get there.
Don't, do you hear me? You have to get there.
What?
Oh, it's lost.
What? Dang it!
Okay, just like that. It's been a while since I played.
Hey, Tim. You can do this. Oh, he's dependent on you. You're a soldier, right? Right. Gun's not even loaded.
Okay.
You're looking for a cylinder, about half a meter long. Do you see it?
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahad, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right. You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
Oh! Wow. Deleting. Everyone just okay.
Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become so many.
200 years later.
Playback right. Message 34.
Isaac, I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just take care of yourself.
She okay? Left us? Right. After we saved each other in the second game, she left us. I really can't see. You can see in the stream, but in... Okay, thanks for that.
You ask Clark?
Get the fuck off
me! Answer me!
Tim?
Who the hell are you?
Lift him up.
I don't have a lot of time, so I want to make this brief. I understand you're something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. Job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her, she told us to find you.
Ellie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the intercon course. We can't hold them.
Captain, run out of time. Gotta go.
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Okay.
Here. Let's get moving.
Right. I'm blind. Is it? Am I even kidding? I'm blind. So if it's too bright in the stream, I'm sorry. I'm just a blind bitch. Okay. Oh, it's been a while since the last play, just... If you can hear me with the audio.
I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
Who the hell are you guys?
Earth Gov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carver.
Last battalion? What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. Looks clear.
No more left?
There's our right. Let's go.
Fighting humans now? What the fuck?
Why are they trying to kill us?
You! They're trying to kill you!
What?
Just get out of there and shut your trap!
Son of a...
I can't see shit. On the game, it looks bright. On my TV, it looks dark. So sorry if I'm looking lost.
Why are these fanatics after me?
You've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Some end-time prophecy based on the markers.
Convergence?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you can stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get to the roof of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
Hey. Just what I need.
Have you seen this man? Please. Where is he?
I don't know.
Taking fire.
Whoa.
Hit the freeway.
Then cross it.
They're unmanned transports. They don't stop for anything. I've still got my stasis unit. I'll slow the traffic and get across.
Oh. Wanted to get through.
Oops.
Leave me alone.
This isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Oh, noted.
But why topple the government? Why Earth government?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers, thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
Almost there.
I don't know if the stream can hear me, but I'm sorry for the audio issue. Truly, I am. Can't fix it. I'm just gonna keep going. Oh, hello.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here.
Oh, this is the guy.
Isaac. Just the man I was looking for. Now don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? That's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you help make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention.
Rotate it. Never mind. Okay. Okay. I need to focus. If today wasn't so sunny I could see, but since today is sunny I can't see fuck all.
Isaac! Have you reached the extraction team yet?
No.
Danik got here first.
Oh, fuck. Then find a way out of the city. I'm coming in with the Eudora.
Washington Station's not far. I can ride one of the trains out.
Good plan. See you on the tracks.
This is an emergency call. For your safety, this area will be locked down until further notice. Stay calm and remain indoors. Help is on the way.
I wasn't gonna make it if I tried. Hold your horses. I was drinking.
Damn it. No trains. Okay. I made it to the train station.
What about Danik's men?
I lost some of the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
Well, grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
Well, do it fast. Danik's gunships are far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Okay, just...
Thing moving.
All right, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is going to be tricky.
You haven't told me what happened to Ellie.
Now's not the best time, Isaac.
Is she alive?
Last I saw her was at the Keyhole Station. She said she was onto something big. Shocked out to some secret coordinates, and then we lost contact. I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive, and mad as hell we haven't found her yet.
Which ship is the Eudora?
The bigger one that just flew over your head. Shit, lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here.
I ain't. Down!
Who's that?
A boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Danik killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver, high school weekend?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Hey, look, I'm on the
He's quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Said that. Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
All right, everyone, listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shot to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this Barker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shop.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
Moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're sovereign colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on. No. Mike!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't.
Right.
I can't slow it down!
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mike! Mike!
Jesus. Let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah. Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside.
Game's gonna kill me.
Well, you've got air. Dust.
Any sign, Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
I'm gonna die in this game. I can't see the fuck all.
Hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Yes. Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac. Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up.
Okay. Still can't see. Okay, I guess there's nothing up here.
That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Make a better weapon? Okay, interesting. Okay. To make really, if I'm being honest. Okay. Fuck this game. I literally just said fuck this game. I literally just said that.
Hey guys, we're in trouble.
What is it? What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could survive out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Crossover too.
They just keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer.
Ammo. All the ammo I have.
Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me, and it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Nice.
that mean they both take the same ammo?
Crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, lock, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
Open up!
Jennifer Santos, our little lady with a big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry, but I have so much to tell you.
All right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go. Oh.
Go on. Take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
I made something. I don't know what. like Hoffman. Anyway. This looks dangerous. Let me hit that. Okay. Crafting in this game is very complicated. Okay. Let's see how we do. It looks deadly, can't lie. Okay.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on.
This is so normal, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice.
Perfect. Oh.
Now what?
Thank you. going down. This is...
Secure here.
All the others
still live. I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Jesus, that was close.
Nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what? Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting. Marker homeworld.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Yeah.
Buckle here. Crack down a scrap transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
To prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped time. There was an effort to replicate the Marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy.
Dead space games. You scared the shit out of me.
Isaac, there you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey, hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
What the hell? So since I got a submachine gun with my plastic cutter, I don't really need this. I basically got 2-for-1 special for both guns. So I'm happy. I'll take that. I rotate it, but I'm happy with what I got. Okay. Oh yeah! I forgot about all of this. I got the basic.
Private channel.
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do
she's
this.
Mine.
If she's right and this is the Martha's homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
But we both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think I'll be safe by now? It doesn't add up.
Someone's insecure. It's mine now. Really?
Transmission.
Do you guys hear this? My Rick's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Optional. Serious. I don't like doing side missions, but fuck it. here. The gun works.
Hey, Santos. I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out.
Okay. If you don't come out,
Santos. Looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
This is my first optional mission in Dead Space.
Is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there.
Isaac, how's your progress?
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
Oh my god, that's the game.
Broadcasting a coded message to Enoxide. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me!
Stop! Please! They wouldn't dare me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcasting equipment.
If that's where they want to die, let them. Cut the ship's power. It'll kill their life support and cripple the transmission.
What about the others?
You know the orders. No one lives.
Understood.
No! No! Please! You don't understand! You can't do this! No!
Fuck. Okay. Revolver or machine gun? Fuck it. Oh. slowing down.
Isaac, what is that horrible noise?
I think I pulled out something I shouldn't have. The gravity plate is tearing itself apart. The message is a warning to someone named Serrano on the planet's surface.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Instrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. I'll send it to your locator.
Okay.
Santos, I'm sending you the decryption key now.
I see it. Hold on, I'll apply it to the message. Hide Rosetta? Who's she?
They must have been trying to hide her from the execution order. Her research could be the key to all of this.
But why issue a cleanse order if it would destroy such an important secret?
Maybe they panicked. Or maybe they knew something we didn't.
Isaac, thanks for looking into this. It could prove very useful.
Good to hear. Well, I'm heading back. We've got a long road ahead of us. Isaac out.
Okay.
Yeah. Goodness me. I don't know if the bug is bugging. I don't know if the sound is bugging. I honestly don't know. If it is, I'm sorry. Okay, we've done that mission. Now let's go to here.
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. So I'll take a look around the ship.
Okay. There's floors. Which floor am I on? I have to do some changes to this gun. It's very slow to shoot.
Warning, power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we're on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Hail Admiral Graves. Kettle, report to cradle off. This is your show now. Let's deploy the ship. Recording off.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lanes.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
Gun is so slow.
This will come in handy. Thank you.
up. Oh, I could have bought one of those for that place. Oh well. That side mission place. me! Some peace.
Something's blocking the tram system.
Fatalop should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
What in the fuck? I need to use this eventually. I used a bunch.
Hey, Commander. You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deep.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left the bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
don't.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present.
I don't want to waste any money. Not money, but you know. Okay, let's try some new stuff. Okay. You've been busy.
Get your Kinesis module. Here. I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay. Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use Kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. I stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. See? Just shoot it back at them.
The tram will arrive shortly. Please stand by.
What the fuck, dude?
Out of here.
God, I hate those things.
Okay, I made it to the tram. Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving, Conning Tower.
I'm gonna stop here. Oh, no, thank you. I don't know if you can hear me, but thank you for watching. If you're watching this on Twitch, thank you for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for watching. I will see you in part 2. Again, no PS Plus, so no Saints Row due to a comment. And I'm having, well, I had a bad week. So hopefully this week will be better. But I'm not so sure. But stay safe, stay hydrated, and I will see you in part 2. Have a nice one. Bye.